We're back
with a new vlog.
So it's been 2 years.
It's been a long time since we've done a vlog.
We haven't made a vlog since Christmas of 2 years ago.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
A lot of things have happened in the last 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
We are going to give a run through of everything we can think of that has happened in the last 2 years in 30 seconds. I graduated college.
I established my graphic design business.
I cut my hair and dyed it blonde.
This is my real hair.
I worked on a TV show on the Stars Network.
I was in a movie that went to Sundance.
I gained 15 pounds.
I lost 15 pounds.
I went to LA.
I still live with my parents.
I do too. I partied with Shane Dawson.
I watched John Lithgow eat a spinach triangle.
I went to the beach for the first time.
I have a new boyfriend that looks like David Bowie.
I met a handicapped raccoon.
I painted a cat that looks like Jesus.
I got this jacket.
I got this donut.
We saw Frozen! So those are the things that we have done in the last 2 years.
It's a lot of things.
So it's fall, currently. Fall 2014.
Our favorite thing.
Because Halloween is coming up.
Halloween is coming
up. In like a month and a half, but we're still really excited for it.
That's how far in advance we celebrate Halloween.
Two videos ago was Halloween 2012.
Wow.
My ears are ringing.
I'm sorry, you were screaming in my ear before, and you boxed my ears like 3 times a day. So you don't...
You deserved it. You need me in the butt.
I was still in college. I'm not in college anymore. I graduated my cinema degree. Now I can make movies legally for real. Other people film things for me and I edit them.
Yeah, that's a thing.
For money. For payment. Now.
For candy sometimes.
Sometimes for lollipops. I would grade people's tests in fourth grade to get candy.
What? That's weird.
That's why I want to dress up this year and go trick-or-treating.
I want to do that every year until I die.
We want candy!
Candy!
We want candy!
Candy!
So this year, though, since we're, you know, like, old people now, we really can't go trick-or-treating. But, you know, Halloween parties every year come around.
I'm so excited about my costume this year. I'm doing a couple's costume with my boyfriend.
With my boyfriend!
And since he looks like David Bowie quite a lot, I'm going to dress him up as Jareth, King of the Goblins.
From the Labyrinth.
And I'm going to be obviously like the Jennifer Connelly character. Turn back, Sarah, turn back.
In other news, one of the big things that I did, I interned as an editor on
The chair.
I don't know how many of you know what this is, but if you follow Shane Dawson, you would see that he and another director were chosen to participate in this new reality documentary series called The Chair that is now on Stars Network. I'm plugging. It's a show about two directors who are directing their own separate movies from the same script that they technically rewrote a little bit. When we watched it, I so pleasantly saw that my name was in the credits, but it was spelled wrong.
Like, terribly
really wrong. So that was disappointing, but I still helped on a professional television show. That was the second television show that I've ever worked on. The first one was Super Ninjas on Nickelodeon.
I'm excited about TV, including The Chair, because The Chair is such an awesome show. Like, without it being about our city and happened in our city with a lot of people that we constantly see, like, actually on the show that we know, it's an awesome show. It's incredibly informative for people that work in film or just interested in how films work.
And it's beautifully shot.
It's really great. Other things that I'm excited about, I thought that I could really, like, fanboy with you guys. I'm excited about the last season of Supernatural.
I watch Face Off.
I watch Face Off, too.
Well, that is what I'm excited about.
I'm also very, very excited to the point where, like, the trailer gets stuck in my head. Like, the song in the trailer. American Horror Story Freak Show. Fanning out with me? Are you guys fanning out? Because I'm really excited.
You should be on that trailer.
What?
Well, it was nice to see ya. Are you happy that we're back? Should we stay back?
Are you not?
Are you
Should
not?
We go away?
Bye.
Yay, bye.
See you in 2 years.